Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Loosen the three captive P1 Phillips head screws identified with keyboard icons that secure the keyboard to the top cover. Place the notebook on its side and open the display panel. While supporting the notebook, insert a keyboard release tool into the opening in the bottom frame identified with the keyboard removal icon and gently press the keyboard to partially release it from the top cover. Turn the notebook right side up. Carefully separate the edges of the keyboard from the top cover. Lift the rear edge of the keyboard and rotate the keyboard toward the front of the notebook until you have access to the keyboard, point stick, and keyboard backlight ribbon cables and ZIF connectors. Caution! Take care not to scratch the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard backlight ZIF connector, remove the keyboard backlight ribbon cable from the adhesive, and disconnect it from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the point stick ZIF connector, remove the point stick ribbon cable from the adhesive, and disconnect it from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector, and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the keyboard from the top cover. Reverse this procedure to install the keyboard.
Thanks for watching. Please click subscribe for more videos and weekly updates.